talking about, bro, what he said, but I know the chick, she feeling me. When I walked in, she had a cup of Ciroc. I asked her for a sip. She let me get a sip. That's how I know she was feeling me off top when I seen them.
That's right.
This morning she was cooking breakfast. She wasn't cooking breakfast for me.
What's the deli?
But it was a lot of breakfast, and you know, she was making breakfast before I came in here. Oh, last night she was in her room. The last time I saw her, she was going to bed, coming out the shower. She was at home. All right, well, we was having a conversation the other day, and all of a sudden she got a phone call. She just ran out the room. You know, I don't know what that was about. But I understand she is a busy woman, you know what I'm saying? Career woman. I like that.
So what's her career?
I actually don't know. I haven't asked her yet, but I'm going to find out today. Thank you for putting that on my mind.
That's mine. All the time. We ain't confirmed it yet, but, you know, it's in the works. Yeah, I'm sure of it. I mean, matter of fact, she was making breakfast like a while ago. Smelled good. I wonder who she cooking breakfast for. I'm gonna ask her for some. I know that much. That shit smell too good. But, yeah, man. I seen her in the club. She was staring at this dude, but, you know, I don't think she was feeling him that much. I mean, she wouldn't be talking to me if she wasn't, you know what I'm saying? She wouldn't be talking to me if she was feeling him, because, you know, we had our little conversation for a little bit. She was drinking on something. I bought her some. I think I bought her some Ciroc that night. You know, I had to introduce myself. You know, I said, what's up, girl? My name is Johnny Ice, you know what I'm saying? I had to do my debonair thing, so. I can see her working out. Once I get a name. Yeah. Oh, and then you know her voice, man. You know I had to sing a song to her. I was like, this right here's a petty trapper. Let me get chilling out. She walked away, but I didn't get to finish, but it would have been a good song, man. It would have been a good song. I know it would have been a good song. She would have loved it. She would have stayed around. So. Man, last night she was looking so good. She had just came out of the shower. I think it was like mango or something, man. It was
like a breath
really
of
nice.
Fresh air.
She walked into a room by herself. I wanted to come console her. She had that look in her eye. You know what I'm saying? That look in her eye. Like she wanted me to come over there. But you know, I was like, you know, I'm busy, bitch. I'm about to play PlayStation. Oh, man. And I had called her, man. I had called her. And I got the number for one of the girls in the room. But she answered the phone. She picked it up. And then she waited for a little while. I said, hello. I think we got bad reception.
Hey, yo, listen.
You know, shit happens in the house. You know, every time I get in the room, man, I got one bar, two bars or something. So, yeah, man, I can see it working out really good. Really good. It's about to happen.
Please hang up and try again.
You know what? Yeah, I'm AT&T, man. More bars and more places in my ass. Where the fuck are these bars at, man? Where y'all hiding them at? I want some. I need some. Can't call it if I ain't got no bars.
Would somebody please answer that?
Give me some bars, AT&T.
So I'm chilling with this girl. Says she keep getting these phone calls. She always running out. What the hell going on?
The head time she cooks scrambled eggs, bacon, and ham for you.
Shit. This morning.
It's like a breath of fresh air.
So, where was she at last night?
She, after she got off work, she came home.
And you two lived together the whole night?
Nah, she went to work. Well, at least she told me she was going to work. And she called me when she was on the way home. You know, I have her do that. Like, when you on your way home, you call me. So she be calling.
Yeah.
She said she was around the corner. But shit, around the corner was 30 minutes away. I don't know what's going on. I know that's my baby.
Okay, where does she work at?
She work at some little restaurant. They serve alcohol, wings. She make a lot of money at tips.
Yeah.
She almost got a lot of wounds.
Fool tripping.
Never mind that. She always got money.
Yeah.
She don't even got no bank account. What the hell? She.
Why you don't get her no bank account?
She always be. She always be talking about she can't get one because she owe the bank money. You know, she don't never have enough money to put in right at that minute. She always just got one five. I don't know. They always in bands. Like bands make her dance or something. She went out the other night. I ain't feel like going. She came home talking about some, she drank a lot of Ciroc. I mean, we don't even drink Ciroc.